avoid distracted driving, use your seatbelt.
Hey everybody, we're gonna use our handy dandy stack over here and go pick up another stack to build the steers with. Two we'll get. Hopefully get a couple of loads of rock in here as soon as the road bands are off. That way it's not quite so muddy and deep. We'll see. Got some duals for the tractor finally. See, need a little bit more rock there too. This is llama. I don't know if these guys are staying for me or not. Find out. usually I'd have the wife out here watching the game, but she's not home from work yet, and I got home early, so doing it myself. Pitchfork. Texas right there. Little update on little beef calf. Holy smokes, focus. That didn't work out. She's doing good. Mama's doing good. That one calved like 3 days later, but I didn't see it in time, and she must have been pushing on the calf too long, and calf came out dead. We got a couple calves right back there. Got one of the calves on her. She doesn't seem to want to take it, so we got to put her in the headlocks every night and every morning to get the calf to drink, but oh well. Try again next year. Finally starting to dry out up here. Hopefully start field work soon. So, alright, we'll see you guys later.